I take a torch where I go, maybe a bow and arrow. It happens every night and I can't take this. Zombies inside my house, they're gonna eat my brains out. They sneak up on you and they rip your legs off.
Oh, hello everybody, my name is Tab Prattle, and you guys can introduce yourselves.
You can go first.
I'm K-Pop.
Yeah, I'm Pop-Up too.
That was awesome. You guys like looked at each other like, who's gonna go first? Okay, so we're doing an adventure map called Cubeception. Don't. We should all do that. Yeah, I'm gonna restart that intro. I'm gonna restart that intro, and like when I say Cubeception, you guys should both go like, don't, like the Inception noise.
Okay.
Okay, so test it. Just you guys both do it at once. Like, we're in Cubeception. Okay, that was horrible. Whatever.
We can actually grab the sound bite from it.
That's too much of a hassle.
What? That's not much of a hassle.
Get the 10-hour version and just overlap it through the entire
one. Hello, everybody. My name is Ab Prattle, and I'm here with these guys. You guys introduce yourselves.
I'm K-Pep.
He's K-Pep.
And I'm Pop-Up, too.
Okay, and we're doing an adventure map called Cubeception. Okay, so I don't know what our objective is, but let's start.
Chapter 0.
And I'm going this way. Okay. He's coming?
If I don't touch the lava.
Okay. Oh, and just in the video, ignore people talking. That's in my server since we're running down here.
See what we have. Okay. What's his room?
Welcome to the Cubeception multiplayer version 1.1. Rules. Play on peaceful. Done. Do not destroy any blocks. Done. Place objects only when you are instructed to. Done. There's a shortcut system in case you die. What? And glowing pumpkin hates a secret room. Do not sleep in beds made by Geminos, and I don't care. There. Anyways.
I found a note written by Gustav.
Oh, Gustav.
Okay, last quake destroyed walls and floor of my cell and distracted guards. If I'm lucky, I will be able to finally leave this cursed place.
Interesting.
Ooh,
it's a trapdoor. Oh, ow. Okay. Oh, another note. No prisoners, no guards. It's so quiet here. I have a bad feeling about this. That's incorrectly written.
I have bad feelings about this. Oh, now it's written correctly.
Let's go look in the other cells.
Can we? Oh, I think there are indoors.
No, just look inside.
Check out that cell.
Wow.
That's Tad's cell.
That's my cell. Okay. Our cell. This is our cell, guys. Over here. That's our cell. Right there. That's our cell. I can see the sign that says chapter.
Whoa.
Oh, pop doll.
Really?
And that one has lava. So we're going down there anyway. Calm down. Pop, wait up. Pop, I think you went too far down.
No, there's a door down here.
The door up here.
Is it a metal door?
No, it's a normal door.
Really?
Oh, with a chest!
Oh.
There's a ladder. There should be a ladder nearby.
Oh. That's probably what this room is.
Ooh.
Oh, I see.
Prison block. Gustav Journal. I heard some noises from other cells. I know that there were other players, and I leave this message hoping that you are one of them. In case of amnesia or brainwash, you must know a few things. There was a cataclysm long ago that destroyed the entire world. This place is the last shelter of humanity, or at least it's what they made us believe. Before I was captured, I tried to reach the outer world. I ended the blockade. Shortcut. Oh, I don't want to go shortcut.
Oh.
Can't do the shortcut yet.
Okay, so. Oh, a lever.
I don't know what anything is.
Hit the lever. Oh, over here. There's a door open over here. And a ladder.
Oh, there's a ladder to the side here. Jump.
Some parkour going on right now. Ready? 360. Oh, that was a bad idea.
Oh, I almost made it.
You tried 362?
Yeah. Yeah, I gripped, get out of the way. I didn't get it. Oh, acrobatic skill increased by 1.
Okay, I'm gonna continue on with this. Damn it.
Okay,
I'm in the room. There's a sign. Ooh, Gustav. Okay, yeah, come read this new note. It's your turn.
It seems that we are last people alive in here. Up the ladder is observation room. Let's see how is Cube looking after so many days in isolation.
Here's ladder. Happy Pop. Go on, guys. Oh, well, that was cool. That was really cool. Whoa. I thought there were no zombies.
Whoa, this room is huge.
There, I killed all four of the mobs. Whoa. Look around.
Wow.
This is pretty crazy.
How do we get out of here?
I know.
Oh, wait, there's a door. Wait, end of... Okay, guess we can't go through the door. Chapter 1. Welcome.
That's very polite of him to say.
Oh no, there's holes in the glass. Watch out. Oh wait, do we have to...
I think we're supposed to fall through holes.
Yeah, there's ladders.
Stop note. It's empty. They're all gone. If it's true that it's last bastion of humanity, then we're last people on Earth. Only one way to find the truth. I'm heading towards surface. Follow me if you dare. What else are we supposed to do? There's not a whole lot of choices here. But let's take a quick break to say, this is Nick's Craft Texture Pack. You should go check it out. I'll link in the video. Anyways.
Yep.
Farewell, guys.
I'll go down the hole with you.
Whoa.
Ooh, don't fall down that.
No, that's part of the parkour, I think.
Ooh.
Yeah, oh, this is the shortcut. Okay, leave that door open. This is the shortcut if we die.
Okay, what's this way?
There is, like, parkour both ways, it looks like.
Let's go to the right.
Right?
Yeah.
Because that always has to be right. Really?
Oh, man, there's some big drops.
Pop, I thought you're good at parkour.
Because I've done it.
Oh my god, that was close.
You just talked in adventure party chat.
Oh, I did?
Yeah. Oh! No!
You die?
That looked painful.
Yeah, I died.
I made it!
Ha, I made it to chapter 3.
I'm on fire.
You cheat?
I didn't cheat, I jumped, I come down here. Pops it.
It's the shortcut to chapter 3.
Oh, here's the shortcut to chapter 2.
Wait, but we're back where we started.
Yeah, you weren't supposed to fall all the way down.
Okay.
Whoa.
Come on, guys.
Go. This way.
I regret nothing.
Chapter
that is not
two.
The way to go. We're supposed to go this way.
Library. Watch out for the floor.
You died.
Damn it. Can I just teleport to you guys, or?
No.
Yeah, if you want.
No, I have to. I didn't spawn at spawn.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Okay.
A gigantic sea. Cube will prevail. Cube is our mother, father, and only god.
Damn it!
There's signs on the other side. That's Gustav again.
Where are you?
I like Gustav.
I died again.
No.
Cube is not a cage. Cube is a freedom. Wait, cube is freedom. I was thinking of the bad grammar there for a minute.
Where did you
okay,
go?
Okay, Nick, stop. Are we going this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's signs are
chapter 3. No, we shouldn't take a shortcut.
Yeah, we're not at the shortcut yet. Surface
Ooh,
access.
Ooh, read the journal. Read the journal.
Who?
Someone read it.
Shortest road to the surface is destroyed. There's no choice left to reach the top. We must go deeper, no matter how crazy it sounds.
I feel like we're playing Portal. Yeah, you can.
Oh, the road's destroyed. Yeah, we have to go deeper.
No, we're going the parkour way.
Yeah, parkour.
Yeah, there's no way up that way.
Okay. Lower City. Let's go Lower City. Over here.
Okay, Lower City it is.
Lower City.
Oh man.
Rip-a-derp.
Whoa.
Aqueduct control station.
I call the hole.
Go for it.
Oh no.
I feel like we made a mistake.
Oh, hold on. Up here.
Shwam.
Oh, I see.
Aqueduct. Do not enter. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, dead end.
Other way.
I think this is... Whoa.
Whoa. Okay.
I think this might be Wrong like one. The... Oh. Whoa. Aha! Parkour. That I just failed. Miserably.
What?
Up here. Really? That's better.
Oh, sweet. Unlock the door.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it unlocked the other door.
Back up and around. I fell.
There's up Yay. A ladder. We are...
Where are we? Did we open that door?
Ah, that opens the door to there.
Oh wait, chapter 2, Slaves and Servants.
Ooh, chapter 2.
Slaves and Servants, that reminds me of moderators.
Oh yeah, jump down here, guys.
What? Where?
Right here, across the bridge. Lower City welcomes you. Just remember, we are all children of the cube.
Okay.
Or, what? Oh, it's activated somehow, with there's pistons.
Hmm. Ooh, I found, somewhere. Oh, wait. That's because nowhere.
Swim up the river, damn it.
I'm trying.
Whoa, I think I found the right way, though.
Aqueduct, you went not into.
If you go up the stream. Whoa.
Oh, the other way.
Yeah.
Go upstream?
Mm-hmm. I'll wait for you.
I see.
Lever. Should I get a breath or can I make it?
I don't know. I'd take a breath real quick.
I'm going. 3, 2,
go.
1.
Go. Hey, we're doing this.
Pep, you gotta hold your breath while you're underwater. That's a new rule.
Okay.
I can't swim, which is a bad idea. I need to get out of the water. There's a door.
Old note. Guards from upper alley came and locked me here. I'm supposed to open and close aqueduct 3 times a day for the rest of my life.
That blows. Let's close it.
Ooh. Wait.
That was the Pistons. Those...
Yeah.
Ah.
The water just opened. You can go through here now.
It's fancy.
Ooh, a note from Gustav.
Oops.
Gustav's journal. Lower city, home for people who were unlucky. Exiles from Upper Alley. Destined to become slaves one day. The rebel fight destroyed. A lot of it. Be careful.
I went in this little room. There's a sign.
Aha!
Okay, well, now we're gonna go that way now. Is that where we came from?
No, there's an old note. I heard something about slaves, rebel, and mines. The bell. Hope it won't upset guards here.
There's all a right. Door over here.
If you where's over here?
Behind you.
Oh,
with the ladder.
Let's go up the ladder.